In the shanty towns of the world, two-thirds of humanity are locked in poverty.
Because they are not legally recognized, because they have no legal identity, because they can't make contracts with the outside world, they are not part of globalization.
But in his native country of Peru, Hernando de Soto has discovered that the poor have a power all their own.